Kiambu nominated Member of County Assembly Ezra Kabuga Kihara has today tragically died in a road accident along the Thika Superhighway. Ezra was a certified accountant and nominated MCA representing the youth in the Kiambu County Assembly. Here is more. Earlier today, Ezra Kabuga Kihara, 34 years of age, a nominated member of Kiambu County Assembly, has died following a tragic road accident. According to Juja Sub-County Police Commander Michael Mora, the accident occurred today at about 6 a.m. opposite Mangu High School along Thika Superhighway. Kihara, who was driving his Subaru Forester from Juja towards Thika, rammed into the rear of an Isuzu lorry which was in motion. Due to the impact, he died on the spot. His vehicle, which later caught fire, was extinguished by other road users. His body was taken to Monzuna Mona Lisa Funeral Home in Kabati, Murang'a County, while the wreckage of both vehicles was towed to Juja Police Station. Ezra, a father of three, two girls and a boy, was a certified accountant and was nominated by UDA Party to represent youth in the County Assembly of Kiambu. Members of the Kiambu County Assembly rushed to the funeral home in Kabati, Murang'a County upon hearing the news of Kihara's passing earlier today. Led by Kiamwangi Ward MCA Kumu Smart, Ezra was described as a dedicated member of the Assembly whose future in politics was promising and will be remembered as a colleague well-versed in budget matters.
Ni kweli, Mheshimiwa Ezra ametuacha. Na niseme, sisi kama viongozi na sisi kama watu wa Kiambu, tumepoteza kiongozi ambaye alikuwa mzuri sana. Kiongozi alikuwa ni mtu wa watu na mtu anapenda watu.
Alikuwa MC mwenye kamati ya budget, alikuwa anatusaidia sana kufanya hesabu, tena alikuwa MCA wa ICT mwenye alikuwa anatusaidia sana katika county kumigrate kutoka manual collection to digital collection of revenue.
Members of St. Benedict Catholic Church Ngoingwa in Thika, where Ezra was a youth leader, also mourned his passing, terming him to be a faithful and dedicated chair of the Young Catholic Adults YCA in the church.
Sisi kwetu kanisani, kiwa mwanasiasa, hatukupatiangi cheo ingine kwa kanisa. Lakini Ezra alikuwa anaenda overboard. Wakati kuna jambo lolote kwa kanisa, Ezra ungemuona akisafu. Alikuwa striker permanent asha kwa kanisa. Kwa mlango, kwa kulinda mlango, kwa kulinda kila kitu, Ezra ndiye alikuwa anatusaidia.
Kiambu Governor Kimani Wamatangi, on the other hand, took to the social media to express his sorrow. He described Kabuga as a vibrant and promising young leader whose commitment to serving the people of Kiambu was evident in every aspect of his work. Anyango Sylvia, KUTV.